He received a kidney transplant about 2 months ago from his mother, Renee, and they had just got back home, and everything looks to be going well. This tournament is to try to raise money to help for their medical expenses over the last 5 years. We're expecting a great turnout. November the 2nd, Links on the Bayou, four-man scramble, $300 entry fee. The tournament will be flighted based upon a full field. We also will be serving jambalaya. Participants will eat free.